Hey there, thanks for watching with Wendy. This tutorial will show you how to make a high-low skirt that has a mini skirt as a lining. For this tutorial, you just need two types of fabric, one that is the high-low skirt and one that is the mini skirt. I added a mini skirt to this one because I wanted to make sure everything stayed nice and hidden, but if you want to show off the mini skirt, then choose something that's a bit more translucent for the high-low so that the mini skirt can also shine. If you want any more details on this, always check out the links in the bottom bar. This tutorial is actually part of a mini series. I made a matching shirt out of the same fabric, and when you wear the shirt and the skirt together, you end up with a two-piece dress. So please make sure you watch the tutorial with the matching shirt as well as the video where I put the whole thing together for you. As per usual, if you like this tutorial, please make sure you subscribe so you can see more of what I'm creating. If you want to talk to me or anything, feel free to find me on any social media. My username is @withwendy. That will be it for today. I hope you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, and I will see you all next time. Bye! Cut out a piece of fabric that can wrap very generously around your hips. Then cut a piece of lining that can go from your waist down to your mid-thigh. Along the top edge, sew the lining to the wrong side of the skirt, then hem the bottom of the lining. Attach a 2-inch waistband to the right side of the skirt along the top, and then sew the whole thing down along the side to seal it off. Try the skirt on and make a mark where you would like the front and the back to be, then cut out a curved S shape. Fold down the waistband and seal this all the way around, leaving a small gap. With that small gap, you're going to attach a safety pin to an elastic waistband that fits very comfortably around your waist, and then slide this into the skirt and weave it all the way through so that you have the two raw edges sticking out of the hole. Pin those two raw edges together and sew it down to make a loop, then hide that loop into the skirt and seal off the hole that you left. You are done! Click on that video that's in the middle of the screen if you want to see how to turn this skirt into a two-piece dress.